how to attach a chain. There are a number of ways of doing this, but this particular method, I'm going to use an open loop from a link that I've made already. So using your flat nose pliers, twist the loop open and then thread on the end link of your chain and then close your loop using flat nose pliers again in the same way as you opened it, like that.